And make sure you distribute the red apples and the green apples evenly.
We got an apple stem in here, honey.
That's how you know it's real apples.
That's how you know. Mm-hmm. Exactly what I was saying.
Like putting sand in the clam chowder. That's how you know it's for real.
I don't know. I think Betty would be proud, honey. Especially since we're using the joy of cooking. Peggy would be proud too. How much butter was that left?
It was like a tablespoon and a half.
Okay. All right, and then... Okay, I think it's perfect.